A CBS4 consumer alert involving your pets. Midwestern Pet Foods recalled dog and cat food. It can grow mold that has killed some dogs. The Evansville-based company urges customers to pitch all that food that comes from the Chickasha facility with an expiration date of July 9th, 2022. Both are written right there on the bag.